Space flight is so interesting. The rewards far overshadow the risks. That was my feeling.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition.
The reason for the mission was that the maximum time to go to the moon and back, and we're already planning for Apollo, was 2 weeks.
Run away, Frank.
So they said, well, if we could put people up into zero gravity for 2 weeks, it'll prove out one aspect of the moon flights. When 12 rolled around, they said, let's devote a lot of time on 12 to find out how we can really work outside the spacecraft to make sure that everything would work. And of course, on 12, Buzz completed three of spacewalks, about 5.5 hours, I guess.
We have liftoff. Liftoff at 7:51 a.m.
We were so curious, so excited about being at the moon that we were like three school kids looking into a candy store window, watching those ancient old craters go by. When we determined that we would get and burn into the lunar orbit on Christmas Eve, we thought, boy, we ought to say something. What can we say?
And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night, and the evening and the morning were the first day.
You know, with riots and assassinations and the war going on, I was part of a thing that finally gave an uplift to the American people. That's why I say Apollo 8 was really the high point of my space career.
Houston, we've had a problem.
We shut down everything we could when we had the explosion. They said, yeah, we got a lot of guys working on it down here. We'll help you out.
Stand by 13, we're looking at it.
And that's when they started getting that teamwork together. That was the whole idea of NASA, new ideas. What can we do differently? Perseverance was predominant in the program at the time. Let's keep on trying.